YouTube. I know this is an old game. But a friend's been bugging me to play this thing. So. Blah blah blah. Adapt to the choices you make. Oh my god. That sound looks so scary.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Every time?
Every time. I followed your case a little bit. You being a Macon boy and all.
You're from Macon, then?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case. Like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in. With all due respect. A real shame, that is. Hell, whole family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it? Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Chapter 2, huh? Oh, I guess that's what happens when the Black Plague comes back.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Said it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting. Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, It's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So did he do it?
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming
Damn.
Bloody murder that it wasn't
Brutal.
Him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so.
Fucking drive.
This other time...
Brutal. Don't do that now. Hey, go on.
Oh, shit. Thirsty. Ah, fuck. My leg.
Okay, now I'll just turn around.
I need to drag myself out that window.
Him. Don't break yourself! Idiot. Come on. Oh. Jesus Christ. Come on. For fuck's sake. Fucking idiot.
Don't make me do this!
Seriously?
No, no. Get the fuck away!
Okay, you all can laugh at me for being a retard noob. Let's see if I can actually hit him this time.
Don't make me do this!
Alright. There. No, I'm alive, you fucking idiot. How do I get up now?
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
Okay.